Across the city of Chicago, communities are being reborn. Residents of public housing are getting new homes and a new lease on life as well. All of this is happening under the Chicago Housing Authority's innovative plan for transformation. The plan for transformation is a comprehensive $1.6 billion plan to turn Chicago's isolated public housing developments into healthy, mixed-income communities. In the process, the CHA hopes to redeem the image of public housing here and across the nation. A total of 25,000 apartments will be built or rehabilitated for low-income families and seniors. This includes 6,200 newly built family units, 9,400 rehab senior units, and 9,400 rehab family and scattered site units. More than 15,000 apartments all across the city have already been completed. The era of decaying and isolated public housing is over. In its place, the CHA is building new communities filled with hope and opportunity. A major focus of the plan is the creation of new mixed-income communities that will replace the CHA's high-rise developments. After years of chronic neglect, these high-rises failed a federal viability test, and most were designated for demolition. 10 CHA family sites are being redeveloped into mixed-income communities. Work is underway at or near every site. These new mixed-income communities will be integrated into the fabric of the surrounding neighborhoods, ending the isolation that stigmatized public housing in the past. Additionally, these communities will allow public housing residents to live in the same types of housing available to all Chicagoans.
They listen to the residents and what the residents have to say and the resident leadership. And I think that's what's going to make it work. If you go look at the properties, the public housing partners is just like the microwave and affordable.
The units in these communities will be divided into one-third public housing, one-third affordable housing, and one-third market rate housing. These new mixed-income communities are already taking shape around the city. To cement their connection to the rest of the community, these new developments have been joined to the city's street grid. The city has also installed new sewers, water mains, electrical systems, and other infrastructure. Meanwhile, landscape parkways have been created to provide more open and green space. Alleys will be used to access garages, reducing street parking and traffic congestion. These improvements help to solidify the connection between the new development and the surrounding neighborhood. The new buildings will be low-rise in character and reflect contemporary building styles. To accomplish this, the CHA has combined both public and private investments to fund this project, including critical dollars from the City of Chicago. This complex funding plan will pay big dividends for public housing residents. Each unit includes contemporary architecture, new appliances, modern fixtures, and other features that make a home comfortable. It's not just the units that are being rebuilt. Whole communities are being revitalized with important neighborhood amenities such as new schools, parks, community centers, and retail and commercial development. All of these changes represent a bright future for these new developments and the new opportunities that abound for CHA residents. A new day is dawning for the CHA. We're changing public housing for the better. And it's all happening as part of the Chicago Housing Authority's plan for transformation.